Well, a very good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome back on board for our 16 and Chequered Overland Tour passengers. I hope you've had a wonderful time. You certainly missed out last night, though. However, it was pretty wild on board the ship last night. The disco kept going until 3 o'clock in the morning, I'm told. So we do hope you had a nice time on your Overland Tour, but you did miss a big night out last night on board the Sea Princess. Never mind, as always tonight, there's lots going on this evening. I've just been speaking with Peter, our cruise director. He's got four different shows this evening for your enjoyment. And navigationally, you see we just embarked our 16 guests. We turned around at the top of Milford Sound and we're back out to sea now. We're chasing our steps through the fjord and disembarking our pilots and, of course, our naturalist, our park ranger. They'll all be disembarking by the power boat on the port side in 20 minutes or so. Thereafter, we go out of the mouth, back into the old Tasman Sea there. And weather conditions for the crossing look pretty good, actually. A few bumps this evening, but that swell that we've felt throughout the day on our port water, that's going to be on our port bow as we cross the Tasman. So a few bumps this evening, but looking ahead till tomorrow and the day after, high pressure building over the Tasman, so looks pretty good. Should be reasonably calm and fine conditions, and we may even find you a little bit of sunshine to top of those tans before we get to Sydney. So, ladies and gentlemen, enough announcements. I'm sure you've your ears are burning. It's been a long day. I do hope you've enjoyed it and enjoy the evening. And don't forget, four shows.
Oh my God.
Peter, top forward to this evening. Have a great evening.
Thank you.